This is a copyrighted work. Unauthorized copying or distribution is a crime punishable by up to 5 years in prison and a fine of $250,000.
Scholastic Audio presents Karma's World, Book 2, Viral Video Showdown by Jehan Madhani, read by Grace Capeless. For Musi and for Serene, who is too new to have a nickname. Chapter 1. Go Karma! Go Karma! Go Karma! There's nothing like hearing a crowd cheering your name, especially when that crowd is made up of your best friends. Winston and Switch were my two best friends in the world, and they were cheering me on as I danced my heart out on my front stoop. I loved to rap and dance, but as much as I loved the spotlight and performing for an audience, sometimes it's even more fun to just jam with your friends, and I was feeling this beat. Karma, these moves are next level! Winston shouted over the music, waving his hands above his head like he was at a concert. Winston Torres has been my best friend since we were in diapers. He's been cheering me on since before we could even speak in full sentences. Rumor has it that "Go Karma" might have been his first words. That or action, since he's been directing me in his movies and music videos for just as long. I don't want to brag, but I had to admit, Winston was right. My feet had really caught this beat, and these moves were definitely next level. I smiled big back at Winston as I threw in another slide and rolled my shoulders with the music, which was also next level. This beat was bumping. Ooh, Switch, don't stop that beat! I called out to my other best friend, Switch. Switch Stein has been our best friend ever since she moved to Hansberry Heights with her mom at the start of this school year. We didn't even know her last year, but now me and Winston couldn't have imagined the fifth grade without her. The three of us do everything together, and we always have one another's backs. She loves music just like we do, and she is a fire music producer. In fact, she made the beat that was blasting out of the speakers on her backpack. Pretty incredible, huh? You got it, Carm! Switch smiled and increased the volume on her backpack speakers. This beat was her best one yet. I say that about all of them, but it's true. It was a fun, bouncy hip-hop beat that made you want to move your feet. And when Switch hit play, I couldn't help but start dancing. The song was like total dance magic. Switch and I first realized we loved dancing together when we auditioned for the In-Step Squad, Hansberry Heights' elite dance squad. When Carrie Bautista didn't let Switch on the squad, even though she was definitely the best dancer who auditioned, I decided I didn't want to be on a team like that. Switch and I might not have made the In-Step Squad, but we knew that the two of us had to keep dancing together. That's when we started our own dance crew, the Full Out Dance Crew. Our friends Megan, Mateo, Chris, and even my dog, Major, are also on the crew. And when we dance together, we dance full out. Dancing full out means you dance with your whole heart. Switch taught me that. Woohoo! Go Karma! You're dancing full out! Switch called to me from next to Winston, clapping excitedly as I jumped up and down. I grinned at her. She was right. I closed my eyes and swiveled my hips with the beat. By the time the song was over, I had made a whole dance routine. As the beat faded, I ended with a big finale and finished leaning with my arms crossed. Winston and Switch both leapt to their feet to give me a standing ovation. Like I said, they're the best. Karma, that dance was so cool! Winston tried to do the slide I did during the chorus, wiggling his arms. He's not very good at dancing, but he totally tries. You know, I think it might be the best dance I've ever made, but I couldn't have done it without that beat. It was totally poppin', Switch! It really made me want to move. It was like total dance magic. Switch blushed. Thanks, Karm. I loved your dance. I gotta try some of those moves. Will you teach me? Switch asked as she started to do the arm motion from the end of my dance. Of course. But you can't learn it down there. Get up here. I ran over and held out my hand to Switch, pulling her up to stand next to me on the stoop. Dancing with Switch was pretty high on my list of favorite things to do ever, so of course I was going to show her how to do my new dance. Winston hit play on the backpack speakers, and Switch and I stood side by side. So first, you cross your fists across your body like you're hitting your hips, I told Switch. She watched closely and quickly did the same move. And then, when this part of the song comes, you want to slide. I slid across the stoop real smooth, and Switch followed me. And you clap above your right leg, then you lift your leg and clap under it this time. Switch followed along. And then you spin all the way around, and end big with a shoulder roll like this. Switch did it just like I had. Yes, exactly like that. You're doing it. Before I knew it, Switch had the whole dance down. That didn't surprise me. Switch is the best dancer I know. She's also a totally amazing choreographer. She was usually the one who came up with the dances for our full-out squad. She has an amazing talent for mixing all our different moves, from my steps to Mateo and Megan's ballroom twirls, to make something even more incredible that felt like all of us. She makes pretty much any dance she does better. When we finished doing the dance again, I was exhausted. I took a deep breath and wiped the sweat off my forehead. I grabbed my water bottle and took a big sip. Whew! I need a sip of water. All this dancing has me sweating. It was a pretty warm spring day, and I was finally starting to feel a little tired from all that dancing. I was excited to take a breather and lean against the stoop. And luckily, Switch was still moving. I was happy to watch her do her thing. I hit the play button on the speakers one more time so she could keep going. Switch started to dance. She was totally getting it. This dance is totally, completely incredible, Winston told me with a smile. I agreed. Suddenly, Winston put his hand to his forehead, shaking his head in realization. Wait, this dance is totally, completely incredible. I should be filming this. Why am I not filming this? I gotta be filming this! Winston shook his head at himself in disbelief. Winston is a really talented artist, and he loves filming and directing music videos. Sometimes when he gets an idea for a project, his energy comes bursting out all at once and he can't help it. This was definitely one of those times. Winston jumped up off our step, excited to capture the dance on camera. He almost tripped over himself running to get the camera from his bag at the bottom of the stairs. Crash! Down he goes! I'm okay! He shakily held up his camera with a sheepish grin. Winston could be a little clumsy. He laughed as he held up his camera. That's why I leave the dancing to you two. Switch and I couldn't stop laughing. As Switch did my dance, Winston started filming and quickly went into full Winston director mode, carefully moving around and trying to keep the camera steady. I giggled as I watched Winston crouch and stretch and move his long legs and arms into different twisted-up positions to get the camera angles he wanted. He stuck his tongue out in concentration. He looked a little bit like a pretzel. I leaned over to turn up the volume on Switch's backpack. We were going to need the music playing loud and clear in that video. I nodded and clapped along as Switch did the moves. When Switch hit the final shoulder roll, I jumped up, clapping enthusiastically. It was my turn to give my besties a standing ovation. Only, Switch wasn't done. She kept going, whipping her arm around in a big circle, ending with a big drop, almost to the ground. Whoa, cool. Switch, the dance looked so good. And Winston, that was some amazing, cool camera work. I ran over to throw my arms around both of them for a group hug. Switch, I loved that move at the end. Thanks. I call it Switch's arm swing thing. As she said each word, Switch did one of the motions. First the arm up, then a big swing in a circle, and then she dropped down into the split. I giggled and helped her up. We turned to the tablet impatiently. We had to see what the video looked like. What's it look like, Winnie? Let me see, let me see. He hurriedly flipped out the video camera's screen so I could look too, and pressed play. A scratchier version of the song started playing as the recording of Switch dancing started. It looked even better than I had imagined. Whoa! We all had to admit, that dance video was something else. Winston had done a great job filming and capturing all the moves, and Switch had taken my dance and given it lots of her own special Switch flair with her arm swing thing. While we were watching, Switch started to get more and more excited. Wait! Oh my gosh! I just had a totally, completely amazing idea! What if I posted the video and song to my blog? And then other people could learn it, and then they could post their versions, and then other people would see it and post their versions, and then it could be like a new neighborhood dance challenge. Switch took a deep breath. When she gets super excited about something, she talks really fast. Like, really fast. That sounds like the best idea I've ever heard, Winston exclaimed. Yeah, let's do it, I agreed with Winston. It was a pretty cool idea. Switch smiled big and pulled up my block on her phone, and we all gathered around as Winston shared the video with her from his camera. My block is the social media platform in our neighborhood. Everyone used it to share their family updates and neighborhood news with the rest of Hansberry Heights, and it let us show our neighbors the latest cool trends. Switch picked up her phone and started uploading. Okay, I added a caption about the challenge, and now it's uploading. Could it be any slower? Switch sighed. We watched the progress bar slowly move as the video file uploaded. I looked over her shoulder and saw the video's title.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.